Days of Our Lives spoilers reveal that the end of the week will be big in Salem, and that there will likely even be a cliffhanger in store for viewers as they watch all of the action go down on Friday afternoon. Days of Our Lives fans will watch as Haley will finally spill her secret to JJ Devereaux, Casey Moss. Salem FS newest character has been keeping something a secret, and she will finally get to reveal that secret this week. JJ, who has been a true friend to Haley, will be the first person to hear her shocking surprise. Many fans believe that Haley FS' secret is the fact that Dia Tresk is none other than her mother. Meanwhile, Jennifer Horton, Melissa Reeves, will be busy trying to figure out a way to get through to the love of her life, Jack Devereaux, Matthew Ashford. Jack shocked everyone in Salem when he came walking into Doug FS' place with Eve Donovan, Cassie DePava, on New Year FS Eve. As fans know, Jack had been presumed dead for years after he put his life on the line to save his daughter, Abigail, Kate Mancy. He did perish in a terrible accident, but was brought back to life by Dr. Rolf FS' miracle substance, the very same liquid that allowed Will Horton, Chandler Massey, to return to the land of the living as well. However, there is one big problem. Jack does not remember anything or anyone from his former life in Salem. He FS currently shacking up with Eve, and now Jen is trying her best to get Jack to believe that Eve does not have his best interests at heart. On Friday, she will give her former husband a warning about Eve, but only time will tell if the FLL see her true colors before it FS too late.